Have you done any more work on that other survival map with the four lanes? Entropy?
Hold on. Who's talking? Foo Hammer?
Yeah.
Okay. Which one are you talking about? Are you talking about Horde? Oh yeah, I suppose you are.
I think it's Survival Horde, yeah.
Yeah. The last time I poked at that was about a month ago, I think. What I did was add some spawn delay and health multiplier options.
Yeah, we got it up to like 200% one time, but couldn't get a group strong enough to carry it. It was about a month ago.
Yeah, it's pretty difficult, especially at the beginning.
But once you get your first few T1 PD up, and you can handle the first wave of Arty, it's not that bad. But it is not easy by any stretch.
Yep. Yeah, I've done 200 also with Revisionist.
Let me get my T2 done and I'll give you what I have left.
I'd like to try that map on 300% with a team of people. I've managed to do it alone on 300%, but I suppose that makes some things easier. Last time my start was definitely better. I still have 0 max.
Alright. That's all my power.
Alright, thanks. Yeah, my tier 2 issue is done now, so.
System enabled.
Recently, I've been spending more effort on Final Rush Pro. You did that one?
No, not yet. Just this one and that Survival Horde are the only two that I've gotten good at. Of course, the original, the Survival Fourth Dimension.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, those three are the only three survival maps that I've put any real time into.
Yeah, Final Rush Pro is only like half survival since you play against the other team.
Oh. That sounds interesting.
It's basically which team survives the longest. With various settings of to which degree you can attack each other.
Yeah, they might need some help up front.
hammer here.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Somebody get that scout, really?
Commander under attack.
Wait, it's taking damage? What the fuck?
It's that little T1 UEF scout just pecking away.
Yeah, but why does it say 60%?
Commander under
attack. That's a good question.
wow, how do I have the highest score? I'm doing fuck all.
I'm just glad I'm not last. Could I get Seraphim or UEF tech at some point?
Commander under attack. Almost tier 3, I think.
Tier 3 or you? Tier 2 Seraphim need. Who say?
Foe hammer, gray.
Okay, tier 2 Sarah.
Thank you.
Subs.
There you go.
Thank you.
And I own tier 3 need health. Yo.
T4 bombers.
Oh shit.
Can I get the Aeon tier 3?
Yeah. That was Entropy, right?
Yes.
I'm ethnic. Energy. Right flank.
We can upgrade that, right?
Yeah, but I think it's pretty expensive. Not good for this part of the game yet.
Okay.
So we have three turrets ready. GDX, if you give me Kebran, I
Commander under attack.
Build harms. Out of range. Thanks.
How is that still alive?
Petri, Pyro on my A. Hammer. Give me his Pyro on.
Okay. You'll have to wait till my next SAU comes up.
Okay.
Is it urgent? I can give you another one, but it's got a fat build order. Here, you can take this one.
Okay.
Overcharging this stuff is probably the easiest way.
There you go. Strange.
Is he at least building nukes? What is he doing?
Who?
Baloo. the one they're complaining about.
GDX, give me Kebran unit.
Does anybody need Aeon for their anti-air? Would it be better to go Yolana Os?
Maybe, yeah. Well, I'm already
doing that
now and I don't have Seraph.
I don't have Seraphim either, or T3 Seraph. It'd take me a moment to get it up. Hez, if you want to start one, I'll help you out. Purple really needs to build a nuke or something productive, though. air balls.
Oh, motherfucker. Artillery.
I don't have anything that can reach out there. Let me see.
Can you die?
Is
attack missiles can reach. What'd you say?
Did somebody start your Luna?
Has, if you want to give me T3 Cybran, I'll get it started for us.
I'm overflowing 700 moss, so.
If you can dump on me, I'm negative 300.
Oh, I still need to go to satellite.
We need
T3, Seraphim, or if you want to start a Yolana, I'll help you build it.
Okay. I started.
Hey, where is the building? Where is your Luna?
Yolana.
Still not seeing it.
Oh. All right, send in build capacity.
Oh yeah, me too, but might as well end it K-power. Oops.
May have attack there.
I'm getting I'm trying to get TAC missiles online to snipe them.
To snipe what? I have some TACs.
We have some arty killing our Navy.
there that's turkey.
Okay, sending attack missiles on those arty now. I hope this works. Oh, satellite. Thank you. How is AA hitting that?
So it is tacks on the RT, right? Already? Oh yeah, shit.
We need at least one in our bases as well, so be aware of that.
I think we might actually be dead. Going to switch on my build power to that now.
How much mass does the Yulana cost right now? Because I know it's like 312 normal, but the last version of the map I played had it at a half a million.
Starts.
Boss.
Aurora 2 from 3 done.
We're starting to get SACUs in our bases.
Holy.
Damn it, there goes my power. That fucker.
Cool. Ray? Hammer, is you?
Yeah, I'm negative like 40k power now.
I take your dead tree gem. I can.
Thank you.
Oh.
I don't have one up.
I just have one.
Karma. You rebuild your gem on my reclaim.
Yeah, GG.
Why?
No anti-ad nuke.
I have two.
Oh, okay.
Yolana doing, when I sent you Moss?
It's halfway done. I don't have enough power to use the mass anymore. I'm about kind of situated. I don't know where Haz is at.
I have boat spare, so if you can give me build power in the area, I can assist.
Okay. On the way.
Laser for destroy enemy second.
Another boss here.
Friendly fire.
I'll get more over there in a moment.
if somebody has.
Under attack.
under attack.
Beetle box on the right. Aw, oh, come on! It's not surviving with 1000 HP.
Sending. Yeah, without a nuke, this is gonna be bad. It's almost done, yeah. -6. Me and Slammy slowing us down.
Here.
all of my SMDs have been used. I don't have any loaded.
Okay, I have many loaded. I have about
15,
I think.
The Yolana's done. By the way.
God.
Chug, 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 chug. It did take damage from it. My experimental shield dies as soon as it comes up.
My power shield.
It should be done. Are you stalling power or mass has? Can we have like one more minute? Can we upgrade that yet?
Oh, it's mine. I don't know. That needs 1 million mods.
Oh. So yes and no.
Commander under attack.
down.
This is gonna be close.
How is it close? We haven't seen the final boss yet. And all our PTs are gone.
Thanks, Entropy. Thank you for ruining it.
But don't worry, apparently I think Purple has some dead GPD in his base. Want to say this. Strategic
launch detected. Hey, look at that! And they have siege bots. Ah.
Oh, my satellite got killed.
No. As the Yuana Oss lands.
What the fuck? How did my score go to 3 million? I had like 10 million before?
He is live. Oh. 1 minute.
Not enough.